Hello friends, my name is Sailee Naik and today's my topic is MEM Resistor. MEM Resistor is an addition of both memory and a resistor. It is a passive two-terminal electrical component. The exact definition of MEM Resistor is, a MEM Resistor is a semiconductor whose resistance varies as a function of current and voltage values. It is characterized by the equation MQ is equal to D5 upon DQ, that is V upon I. It is a charge dependent resistor. Here is the working of MEM resistor. This is the actual diagram of the working in which when we apply the voltage, it makes the oxygen varies positive from the positive point to the negative point. The very good example of a MEM resistor is the hard disk plus RAM is equal to MEM resistor. There are some of the benefits of MEM resistor that are, it uses less energy, produces less